Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Uncharted Tricks for Two. Yeah, I can't wait to play this because I guess we are going to finish this game very soon. Yes.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah, we've seen this from the previous episodes. Ending, we saw the heart. Yes, so I guess it's a puzzle time. Anything here? No, nothing, just a blank empty area. Any place? No. Damn it. What is that? Can I? What? There's nothing. What is that for? This is the place. Get up, Nate. Am I going to the right way? Yes. You can do it, Nathan. I know you can do it. Okay, my hands is sweating. Oh no, this is not the right place. Oh man, I have to do this all over again. Sucks. Why do you want to do this to me? You can do this, Nate. Oh no, no, not there. It's another way around. Okay, better stay focused. I want to cry, guys. Wow, that was close. So, which way? I guess this way. Oh. Why do you want to make me to do all over again? Do I need to do something with that key there? Oh, okay. So there's another key there too. Okay, I need to get back to the other side. Wow. I guess that is too far apart. How do I get there? Maybe this one. Don't fall. I don't want to do this over again. Okay, nice one. Yay. Finally. So how right now? Oh, okay. No. How do I get there? Okay. I'm stuck. Do I need to get down? It is too far for me to get down. Okay, this break here. I am feeling so tired for Nathan because he needs to climb here and there. I don't know that bomb is for what. No. No, not this way too. I guess I need to get down. What? Okay. I don't get it, guys.
A few moments later.
Oh, okay. Oh, I saw there's a string there. Oh, okay, guys. I think I know how. Finally, guys, after so long.
Huh.
Hey. Jewel Golden Cross, nice. What? Okay, I need to go closer to the window.
You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Oh. I hope I'm going to the right way.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Beach there. Pictures. Are they all dead now? I guess so. I think I was very quiet just now. Busy focusing on killing them. So which way I should go now? Oopsie. Better use this. music's gone. So which way I should go now? Hey. No place for me to get up there. I think we need to come here, but let me just explore this area.
Figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Puzzle time.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Crown snake shell.
You sure we're in the right place?
We need to rotate this. Okay, this is done. Snake. Hey. Is that the correct symbol? Yeah. The crown is correct. The what's this? Oh, the cup. I guess this is correct too. Yep. The book. The D is on the top. Is there a D there? I can't see the D word. Man, let's just try it later. Hey, Soli, move. Arrow. Okay, this is upside down. Okay, what's next? The anchor. Okay, this is right. The shell. This is right too. The snake. This, I think this book should be the other way around. Ah, nice.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
No respect for the skeleton.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Uh-oh. That's a trap.
What the hell's
she
that?
She said uh-oh.
Somebody get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
Ah, fuck.
Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
The treasure vault. Okay. Seriously, Nathan should have pulled Sully in. Yeah, not pull him out. I mean, not push him out. Okay. Let's move forward.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
She's asking the same question as me. Yeah.
Which way do we go?
We have to find out. I don't know too.
Huh. Wait a second.
What?
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Two... four, I guess? No. Seven. Two, five, seven, I guess.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Alright. Oh. Seal cup and cover. I have no idea. This place is really huge. Four. Oh no. I didn't know that's a way to fall down. Man, I am here now. I'm lost.
Oh man, I'm completely lost.
Yeah, man. Yes, for good.
Hey, did you do that? Things just started moving down here.
Yes, I did that. So now what? So which way? not here, I will fall. What the hell? Man, I think I need to. What? Damn it. Huh? Why is this not happening? Okay, I should have rolled over. Damn. Okay, finally.
Sully, you read me?
Which way? Okay. Treasure. Official Fortune Hunter, a new trophy. Yes. This place is so terrible. This all over again. Yes, guys. Okay, guys. I think I better stop right here for today because it's really late right now in my place. Okay, guys. So I will continue to find the way out here on the next episode. Yes, I don't believe I cannot get out from this place. This horrible place. Yes, I really hate this place. It died a lot of times in this place. Yeah, it makes me so fed up. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, please give me a like, subscribe, and okay, so I will see you in the next one. Bye bye guys, stay safe.